Yo, what's good, YouTube? Welcome back to Crunch Time with Kurt, man. And today, man, I got a special video, man. I'm starting a series where I do reaction videos, whether that be high school mixtapes, pro mixtapes, you name it. Whatever you guys want me to react to, just hit me up on Instagram or Snapchat or Twitter. Those, well, I can just tell y'all, right? My Instagram is Curtis31_. My Snapchat is ESPN Kurt. Twitter is ESPN Kurt3. Right. So today we got Sharif Cooper, and I'm watching his official senior mixtape. So we're gonna see how this rock. My takeaways from his game is that he's a point guard, really, so to speak. I keep looking like at the. I'm not actually looking at anything. But yeah, he's a point guard, so to speak. You know what I mean? And yeah, we should see a lot of pick and roll action out of these highlights, a lot of ISO ball, step backs. His ball handle is just off the charts, bro. You know what I mean? But we ain't gonna keep talking, man. We're gonna get into it, so let's rock. Let's rock. Okay, see, they got him trying to yam out a little bit. Got a oop, the first place, step back, oop. See what I'm saying? See, you can't guard that, bro. You know what I mean? You can't guard that. Handle. And it's crazy because he has bounce. As we can see, he has bounce. See, he can get it in the post, too. He's not afraid to put you in the post. And that was against Noah Farrakhan, who's actually a big guy as well, to be a guard. Ooh, dance on him. Lay him and one. Nice oop. I can't wait to see what he does at Auburn, man. Auburn commit. That should be beautiful to watch. Oh, off the double team. Excuse me, big fella. Good. He's not afraid to get his teammates looks as well. They didn't really have like the best squad this year from what they had previous years, but they made a good run. They made a hell of a run. Oh, Jelly. Do people still say Jelly when they finger roll? Sidestep. Come here. Split cat. Shout out Famous Lowe's. Lay him. Oh, get up. That's a buck. Oh, good dime. Hand down, man down, brother. Sharif is so nasty, bro. That's like with his jumper, bro. It's like he don't even care. It's like he's like, it's just, I don't know, man. Oh, lefty. Oh, lefty. Oh, come here. It's just like he's going like so. I don't know, dog. He got it for sure. Shout out Slam, man. And one. I forgot they went against Mayfair. Ooh. Baseline. It's like when he wants to get to the rack, he's gonna get there. You know what I mean? He's gonna get there, without a doubt. Uh-huh. That's too easy. Lefty. That's too easy. Oh, ooh. Break him down. Oh, good. See what I'm saying? Like, that vision, bro. You got to be... Oh, that's a oop. Sharif gets up when he wants to. Off the pick and roll. Excuse me. You're dying. I think what I'm going to try to do is watch. Why ain't... Hell no. I was going to sit up here and lie to y'all. Come on, I might watch, like, full games. Highlights. Well, not like highlights, but the actual full game. Hell no. Probably not. Let's look at it. And it's funny because I see high school players, really college and pro players too, they're going back to the short shorts. You know. Back in the day, back in my day, man, we was younger, we was just throwing some basketball shorts, no matter the length, and go hoop. But Josh Christopher started his new way, man, with the short shorts. It was looked down upon. But that just goes to show you, like, things come back. It, like, it's full circle. Things come back. Short shorts in the 80s and or the early 90s. I don't know when they started wearing baggy shorts, but probably early 2000s or something. I don't know. That's a buck. Fast break. What are you going to do? Oh, excuse me. And one. That's too easy. Slick at me. Got my water with me, boys. Gotta stay hydrated. Hand down, man down. And that's crazy. He can shoot over your 2-3 zone. Oh, shit. Video buffering. And one. Hey. Uh-oh. Excuse me. And one. That's too easy, bro. That's really too easy. I think he likes to finish with his left more than his right. From what I watched so far. There's a righty. Baseline. Get big. Weight room. And one. Excuse me. Lay him. He's so nasty, bro. He's so nasty. Finishing over the bigs. Either hand is very tough. Very hard to guard. Excuse me. Split the double. Split the whole team. And one. They probably... That's probably a conference game. Because really the people in his conference... I mean the teams in his conference probably wasn't that good. Until they got to play in the playoffs. Everybody know that. Like, soon as conference play start, the best team really just dominate. But those non-conference games at the beginning of the season, those are big. And one. Blow that whistle, ref. I wonder, like, if you had to guard Sharif, like, what defense would you run as an opposing coach? I think for me, I'd probably go, like, essentially, you really have to put your best defender on him and just have him, run with him the entire game. Wherever he go, you go type of thing. And one. But I got to have somebody else beat me. Like, I might run two guys at him. If you run a pick and roll, you got to double. We're going to run at him. Try to force him to his right hand. But then again, that's just so tough. Like, the thing Bo Zig pointed out was, like, with special players, you can take away one or two things, but you're not going to take away everything in their bag. You know what I mean? So it's like, for instance, like that type of thing. Like, yeah, his teammates gonna have to beat us, bro. That's too easy. Probably another conference game. They blowing their ass. Yeah, they mid-range killer step back. That's tough. Hand down, man down, brother. Excuse me. That's just too easy, bro. You know what I mean? But yeah, like I was saying though, like his teammates gotta beat us, bro. I'm getting the ball out of his hands. Like that type of man, that's too easy, bro. Cut him off, stop the ball. Like that's too easy, bro. He too little. That's weight room. Big man too little. Probably got like a boxing one, bro. Like I said, just have my best defender just run after him, chase him around, I guess. You can't really stop this. Bang out, play that. I think this was the playoff game that they lost, if I'm not mistaken. not mistaken. So I know that number two with the long sleeve, I think he was going off too. So I think that team had the better team. That's a good move. Be able to come off that pick, get the defender on your hip. That's tough. Lay him. Yeah, Sharif is tough, bro. Sharif is super tough. Excuse me. And throw the ball to him. And throw the ball to him. And one. He's too little. Switch him off of me. They still got him on him. That coach got to make some adjustments. Excuse me. He's too little. Get that man off of me, bro. If I'm Mayfair, I probably want Dior to guard Sharif. Or like we see right here, Josh Christopher, take the challenge. That's what we want to see. He just blow by him. Josh was probably looking for help right there, but another thing I noticed with their team is that the color of the ball is just weird, man. But that was dope, man. He got it, man. Sharif got it, man. Shout out to Sharif. And I can't wait to see what he does at Auburn. But yeah, man, that was my first reaction to Sharif Cooper's Slam Magazine official senior mixtape. Shout out to Slam. Probably going to record a few more videos today. So yeah, man. Thanks for tuning in with your boy, man. It's Crunch Time with Kurt, man. See you on the next one. Shows in my nine, iced up in my nine, Amiri's with nines. I ain't hard to find. All you gotta do, ply.